races. They are number 14 on the series programme. And this contest is scheduled over 4 3-minute rounds of light heavyweight professional boxing, sanctioned by Bieber. Boxing out of the blue corner. His opponent across the ring, boxing out of the red corner.
Nice and relaxed.
Go to the ring with 3 wins and 3 losses. Representing the underground gym from Brighton, Navid the Persian Puncher, Iran. Your referee for this contest, Mr. Lee Mertal. Your timekeeper, Miss Gemma Jacobs. Thank you. Contending for the WBF European title against you'll be rematching Ben McKibben for the light heavyweight on the June the 22nd. We've got the belt, yes, this is what he's going to be boxing for, guys, on June the 22nd. And this is going to be a rematch. Is it going to be repeat or revenge?
There's only one thing happening is revenge.
You heard what you'd like to thank tonight?
Yeah, listen, I would like to thank all my team, Alan, Johnny White, Neil Dempsey, my wife, Zoe, you know, everyone supporting me up to this fight. I appreciate it. Thank you very much, guys. And a big shout out to Tommy Jacobs as well. You know, he's made all this happen and he's putting forward for the WBF European. So a big shout out to Tommy Jacobs, people.
Well, guys, you're going to see it. It's going to be revenge. June the 22nd at the Prince's Theatre, this man is going to be taking the light heavyweight title off of Ben McKibben. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please raise the roof. Roof for Navid, thank you.